as a black activist who defended the rights of black people, first in diaspora, but also in Caribbean and in Africa. I was persecuted, but that's the law when you try to defend your people, by this devil named Sarkozy.
Devil,
yeah, that's right. Yeah. The devil are more beautiful than him, but that's not the problem.
Yes, sir.
I was put in jail for this trigger. They tried to describe me as a black racist, crazy thing like that. Black extremist, all these things like that. But being demonized by the devil is an accomplishment for me. Being demonized. Being demonized by the worst people or the worst hate, because I don't want to make a regular a global law. There is some white people who are good. There is. Maybe sometime we need to search. But there is honestly some white people who are good. There is proletarian white people who suffer too, because capitalism is a global problem. We need to understand that. There is some black people who have a problem too.
Yes.
There is some black people who work, the black oligarchy work with the white oligarchy. So we need to understand that the problem is more important and transcends the question of color of skin, even if the basis problem is a problem of black people oppressed by white oligarchy. Do you agree with that? I need to hear you. And I need the tolerance, because that's my first meeting of my life by speaking English. And I should have told you.